Hi guys, this is Mina and welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to demonstrate differential backup restoration in SQL Server Management Studio. To perform differential backup restoration, first we need to restore from the full backup and then restore from the differential backup. In my previous video, we performed differential and full backups of our database student record. As you can see, I do not have my student record database in my management studio. So let's perform a differential restoration. I'll right click on databases and go to restore database. I will check the device option and navigate to my file location. I'll click on add. And from here, I first want to restore full backup before I restore my differential backup. So I'll select my full student record database file and click on OK. I'll click on OK again here. And now a very important step is to go to the Options tab. And instead of restore with recovery, you want to select restore with no recovery. This will allow us to restore additional backup, which will be our differential backup file. I'll click on OK now. And our full backup file has been restored successfully. And now, as you can see in my databases, the student records database is in the restoration state, which means that it is waiting for the restoration of the next backup, which is our differential backup. So I'll go ahead and do that. I would right click on the database and select task. I'll go to restore and then select database. Again, I will go to device, the three dots to the right of device, I will click on that, and under the media type, I will click on add. And this time I'm going to select differential backup file. I'll click on OK. OK again. Under options, I will select restore with recovery. And finally, I'll click on OK. Our student records database has again been successfully restored. Click on OK. And as you can see now, we have our student records database fully restored. So guys, this is how to restore a differential backup in SQL Server Management Studio. Thank you for watching this video. And if you want to know how to perform differential and full backups in SQL Server Management Studio, feel free to click on my links in the description section to watch those videos. Have a good day and stay safe. Bye-bye.